Hey everyone, welcome back to the 3D Solid channel. Today we're diving into a game changer for designers and engineers, boosting your render quality in SolidWorks using artificial intelligence. Whether you're creating stunning product visuals or working on client presentations, this method will level up your output. By default, SolidWorks offers tools like PhotoView 360 for rendering. It gets the job done, but when it comes to photorealism or speed, things can get sluggish. You're often stuck tweaking lighting, materials, and resolution just to get a halfway decent image. So, what if AI could take your standard render and enhance it automatically? Now let's go and create a render with SolidWorks. I open my model, render it using PhotoView 360, and export the image. There are now tools powered by AI that can enhance resolution, sharpen edges, reduce noise, and even fix lighting. Here I use Crea.ai. I log in, click on Enhance Image, and upload the image rendered in SolidWorks. Here's the magic. You didn't change anything in SolidWorks. No extra rendering time, no crazy GPU needed. Just smarter post-processing. Smash that like button if you found this helpful. Subscribe for more CAD and AI tips, and drop a comment if you want a full tutorial on a specific workflow.